Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Wow, 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 yippee, yo, yippee, yay. Wow, wow, yippee, yo, yippee, yay.
Uh-huh. It, yep. Ugh. Before. If you haven't seen the old video with the last year at Nisha's birthday party, it was when I first got to Kamala. The reason I got here earlier today is I just want to show you again the before, where there's nothing going on, and then what this place turns into, because Nisha is very, very well known here in Kamala, and people will come, even if they just come to have one drink and say happy birthday, this place gets nuts. What the hell did you get me into? She hasn't got her makeup on. Look what she... Frickin' balloons. This sucks. Okay, balloons are up. Tuk-Tuk still getting ready. Oh, by the way, Tuk-Tuk won the lottery today. She placed a bet on her birthday, which is number 15, and won 1,500 bucks. Yeah. Woo! I win. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Happy,
we'll do more photos tonight. Oh, look who's here. Oh, no. We got to get a new camera out. This one's not working. So. Would you like a roasted chili?
No.
Even the Thais won't eat this. I just took a bite out of one and didn't realize that a roasted chili was basically just to put in your soup. Yeah, I should have filmed it, I know. And then this guy shows up here. If you don't remember where he's from the beer garden. Well, you know the beer garden. That's where
Jessica and everybody.
Yeah. Now look at him.
Jessica, who?
Why not? No. My. Now look at him. He's been in Thailand so long, he's doing the cheeky thing. Hello, King. How are you?
That's King.
What I had was the tuna, but there might be some chicken in there.
Lots of tuna, though.
Yeah.
All right, so, as you can see behind me, there's live music going on. And here, look at the camera. She just got back today. Why is everybody gonna hit me? Kelvin's here. It's still only 9:30. No, you take the picture. Oh, I missed the happy birthday song. One more time. No.
Yeah. video.
Nobody had fun. Nobody had fun.
Can you take this asshole back to America, please?
Oh! Goody goody. Don't forget that.